This is going to be a long day, scouring high and low the College of Winterhall, looking for books that I could only see with this bloody spell on. Well, this is going to be marvellous. Right, okay. I wonder if... Hello? Drevis? How will I know which one, which book is... How will I know when I found the book I need? This is silly.
There are few places where one can pursue my type of work without fear of persecution.
How will I know when I found the book I need? How will it... You there! Orag, I need assistance.
May your next Archmage or not, my rules about books still stand.
Okay, so it's not in the Arcanium, right? Oh, right, okay. So that's not the subtlety to be anything present in there, right? Let's just keep going. Let's just keep going. What else? There'll be other rooms. Just do a complete tour of the college. Where's the Archmage quarters? That'll be the next logical place to look. Ah!
I'm sure you've made notes.
I have indeed. And it's not you. You're not even a tutor here, are you? You don't even study. You don't even teach anything. Are you the cleaner? That cleans up all the dragon bones from the courtyard? Could well be. Right, here we are, in the Archmage quarters. Wonder if there's always been a secret book hidden here all this time. If there has, I haven't seen it. There's got to be more to this spell than meets the blooming eye, surely. This is not working. Right, okay, we'll try the two halls and see what's in there. And if there's nothing, then we are literally bamboozled. Searching high, searching low. Where on earth do we need to go? I don't know. Come on, give me a sign. I honestly thought it would be like a, you know, like, what's the spell called? Clairvoyance, where it leads you around, gives you a bit of direction to follow. I was assuming it would be something like that. But it appears that it's just a spell that once you come across one of these books, it'll be highlighted in a strange aura, perhaps. But we still have to physically go around the college, piece by piece, hunting out these books. I mean, they wouldn't be outside, would they? They wouldn't be just randomly. The only place I can think of them being actually hidden is in the Midden. If I wanted to hide anything, that would be a great place to store things. Perhaps that is where I need to go. They might be littered about the Midden. We'll go down there. As a last resort, and if we go down there and we still haven't found any of the damn things, then we are going to have to rethink our strategy. Right. Hello there, don't mind me. I'm just on a treasure hunt here. You haven't seen any strange books around, have you, no? Didn't think so. I don't even know what I'm looking for. So I found one of them. I don't even know.
Magnus, here, but lost. slipped through our grasp.
I wonder if he was going to tell Trevis.
I wonder what we could have done with the eye.
Oh, had it been put you're stupid. You're no use. Doesn't seem to be. Doesn't seem to be any signs. Right, okay, so we've done a full lap here. Let's just go upstairs. Hidden books. Oh!
Perhaps we can go another few decades.
Ah! There! Very inconspicuous. Eh? Master. Oh, God, can't even read that. We've got one of them.
Perhaps we can go another few decades without a disaster.
Wow. Well, if that is. If that is how inconspicuous they are, just sort of slightly glowing, then we have probably missed some already. Probably missed one or two, to be fair. You just literally have to search high and low. High and low. Being careful not to overlook. Mind you, if we found one in here, we don't think we're going to find two, to be perfectly honest with you. Okay, so we've been here now, and we found one of the books. Just another three to go. The Midden. Yeah, I do think the Midden's a good place to go down as well, just to have a wee peek. Right. Did I go in here already? I can't remember now, I'm confused. Did I just go straight across to there, or did I go to here? I think I went to... I don't think I've been in here. Have I? I'm confused. Oh, the bloody... Oh, the stress. The stress of trying to fight these things. Hello? That sounded like a Jamora. What's a Jamora doing in here? Somebody playing with Jamora? Hello, Berlina. I don't think I have been in here. I would have greeted Berlina if I had have been in here already. Any strange books lying about the place? Feel free to jump out at me.
I'm always available should you need me, Archmage.
No, no, it's fine, Tolfte. I'm just looking for a book. I'm looking for...
Like it or not, you are a shining example.
I'm looking for some books, of all things. Stupid bloody books can only be seen with this godforsaken spell on.
I'm quite pleased. This is usual.
This would have been quite a nifty place to hide one, wouldn't it? Right behind here.
Certainly nothing illicit going on here, Archmage.
Right, okay. So this is going to be... Excuse me. Oh, dear. This is going to be... Souls Black and White. I actually don't think I've read that book. Or even have it.
You ever need something, especially something hard
Master Illusion books, perchance? They're hard to come by. You sell those, do you? Didn't think so. Oh, give me strength. Give me bloody strength. I see books. I see regular books. I don't see any special books. Quite concerned that I've only managed to find one, and I've, as far as I can tell, I've been in every, pretty much every room in the college thus far. Oh, I see a book on the floor. Hey, 2 of 4. What did you say? What did you call me? How dare you? Right. Okay. That's 2 of 4. Right. All right. All right. All right. We're making progress. Very slow, steady progress, but we're making it. Which means we have to find 2 more. Now, the only place I haven't been is in Midden. Of course, I haven't been on top of the parapets either, right to the top of the top of the battlements, top of the walls, and I suppose, realistically, they could be up there somewhere. So we'll do a lap of the top of the, as well, and also do a lap of the underbelly. And, I mean, they could be under benches here, I suppose. It's just, you just don't know, do you? They could be anywhere, I think is the moral of the story. They could be anywhere, these blasted books. Nowhere is off limits. So... we'll just try behind the stairs of the Halls of Countenance, and then I suppose we'll just head quickly down in. I don't want to go into the Midden, to be fair, but it'll be a great place to put a book, wouldn't it, really? It just makes complete sense to have a book in there. Right, where's the stairs? I can just put one there just to make life easy for me, eh? Right, I'm just going to go to the top here, to the very top. Right, I don't think there'll be any books up here, to be perfectly frank with you, but you've got to check these things out, don't you? It's not safe to assume. Not safe at all. Nice view. Righty-ho, diddly-dee-oo. Ah, it is you I heard chirping. You're still here, Unbound Remora. You keep watch on top of the tower. That is the only thing that I ask of you now. You maintain a strong vigil. Keep looking for books. Do a full lap. Well, I don't think there's any books up here, to be fair. Well, that's a bit of a shame, really. I was banking on that being a possible location. Excuse me. Ah, damn it. Damn and blastation. The Arcanium, there's got to be one. If there's not a Master Illusion hidden book in the bloody library, there's something amiss, isn't there? Seriously. Or would that be too obvious a place to put a book? Too obvious a place. don't know what time it is. What time is it? It's 1:30. I don't know how long I've been going for. I might have to edit this session down. I'm sure you don't want to watch me running around like a madman trying to find blooming books and failing miserably. Hey. Okay. Well, just do a quick run through the midden. As much as I have been down there 50,000 times for umpteen reasons, it's the only place that I haven't looked yet in the college. So, let's get to it, shall we? Get it out the way. Okay, so here we are in the midden. Books being hidden down here, you say? Not a chance. Well, you never know. You never know. Stranger things have happened. Would somebody really keep a book down here, damp and dark and horrid? I don't think so. I don't know. Elwynn is clutching at straws now. Perhaps it's, Ah! Yes! Yes! There is one in the midden. Well, this has made me a lot happier. Now, okay, so there's been one in the midden, we've got two from the halls, there's got to be one in the main building somewhere. There's got to be. Either the... what you call it? Like the Arcadium or the Archmage Quarters, there's just got to be one in one of those main buildings, isn't there? It's just got to be. It's the only thing that makes sense to me. I don't think there's going to be any more down here. They won't have two in the same location, surely. And we have to continue on just to double check that, but to me it doesn't seem feasible to have two eggs in one basket. Whoops-a-daisy. Right, okay. This is a midden dark now, you see. I really don't think it's going to be in the deepest, darkest depths of the midden. But, as I said, stranger things have happened. Right, so we'll go for a run through here. And we'll return back. I hate this, but I always get this one wrong. There's a door here that's locked that we can't go through. And I always seem to... I think it's down there, isn't it? It just doesn't seem to sit right with me that there would be more than one text in this location. Just doesn't sit right at all. Velexane. Remember him? Ah, sacrificial goat, woodcutter's axe. Oops. Looking for needle and haystack in this, isn't it? It's absolutely ludicrous. But this is what you must do to pursue knowledge and power. Sometimes it is hard work, not just physical or demanding in terms of battle, but it tests your mettle, your resolve, your determination. That's all this is doing. It's testing. You know, a lesser man would have given up by now and thought, you know what, these bloody books could be anywhere. Forget it. Just forget it. I can't be bothered. But no. Elwynn will search high and low. It is now 9:14. He will search until 3 a.m. if necessary, and he will find these books. And when he does, it'll make the reward all the more sweeter, knowing that he had to work extra hard to achieve it. If it was a simple process, then it wouldn't, you know, everybody would be doing it. Okay. I've explored this area as much as I'm going to explore it, and if there is a book in here hidden away that I've just suddenly glazed over, then it is rather unfortunate. But I can't help but feel that the two prime locations that would be top of my list to put a hidden book would be the Arcanium or the Archmage's Quarter. So I'm going to go back to those locations and search them more thoroughly, because I'm convinced that neither of those is going to be a book. It just makes the most sense. We've had one in either of the halls, one in the midden. The only locations that make sense would be the Hall of Elements, but I've explored that. There's nothing really in there. You can't really hide a book on some benches. So we'll try the Archmage Quarters and the Arcanium again, I'm sure. Okay, right. Every time I come down here, I always think, I hope this is the last time I have to come into this godforsaken place. I've been down here so often. I do really like the College of Winterhold. It's our home. But this is one part of it that I wouldn't mind seeing the back of. Right. Start with the Arcanium, and then we'll go up through into the Archmage's Quarters, and if we can't find the book in either of those locations, then we are going to be screwed. Effectively. The last book. Right. So we found books under benches, we found books on the table. Ooh, what's this? Song of the Return. We found books. It's going to be on a table, on the floor, on a drawer somewhere, isn't it? On a chair, under a bench. And of course, when we first came here, we didn't exactly know what we were looking for. We were looking for, we thought maybe it would be highlighted in a strange aura, but we're looking for a book with a kind of glowing, burnt look. So there's definitely nothing on here. There'd be nothing. Nothing in the bookcases, because we can't see in them, so it's going to have to be on the shelf, it's going to have to be under a chair, it's going to have to be on a table. Lost Legends, no. Lost Legends and Falls from Glory. So on a chair, maybe under the bookkeeper's desk.
My rules about books still stand.
Yes, and as do my rules about books.
This knowledge might have been lost.
In a display case? That would be a nifty place to put one, wouldn't it? You just... Who would have thought to look in there? Right, okay, nothing here. chest, bookcase, chest. Nope. Oh! Yes! Well, well, well. Look at that. You walk past, and you just, unless you know what you're looking for, you don't really realise. Look at that, it just looks like a normal book on a table. Which is why we walked past it the first time around. Well, well, well. That is it. That is it. Well, if you've managed to stick with me through this rather long and laborious search for hidden text, then I salute you. I am the first to agree that it doesn't make for the most exciting of viewing. But, well, it's part of Elwynn's advancements, part of his quest to master his spells, and therefore it's going to be kept in. So what we're going to do is we're going to see what we do with those books, finish off this particular quest, hopefully get a couple of decent illusion spells that we might be able to use in the future, and then we're going to call it a day. And then tomorrow we are going to head forth once again into the big wide world, where we are either going to go to the Rift first and complete a couple of quests over there. In fact, that is exactly where we're going to go. We are going to go to the Rift first, complete a couple of quests over there, and from the Rift we will then travel on carriage to, I think we can get there on carriage, to Falkreath, and we're going to completely explore that area. We have about 4 or 5 quests down there, we've never been there, and we are going to head there next. So that's going to be the plan. Rift, carriage, Falkreath, exploration. But first, we have some spells to learn.
Divine smile on you, friend.
Divine smile indeed. It's taken me all day, Drevis. It was no easy task. I had to keep my eyes peeled, and I am prone to missing things. It's just one of the things that I am known to do. But I managed finally to get there. Here are the texts that you requested.
Yes, very good. Here, then, is the first of the illusion spells you sought.
Hysteria. And you have any more?
Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast.
You have any more? Call to arms. Targets have improved combat skills, health and stamina for 10 minutes. That seems like a master spell. It's quite expensive at least, so we'll take it. I remember seeing a scroll of call to arms harmony. It's a mega powerful calm spell. I'll take it. Mayhem. It's a master illusion frenzy spell. I'll take it. Wow, we're down to just 11,000 gold pieces from about 30,000. This is really it's quite an expensive endeavor, mastering magic. Thank you, Drevis. You've been a great help. Certainly better than the alteration spells. So all we need really then is the master destruction spells, and we're happy. Alteration done, illusion done, conjuration done. Just get those master destruction spells and we are good to go. We are happy with our advancements. Of course we could look for ways to trade in restoration. If we could find a dragon that's going to breathe fire at us every 2 minutes, we can just constantly let it breathe fire on us and constantly restore our health. It's a possibility, actually. We might have just found our way to train ourselves in restoration. Letting dragons breathe their fire upon us whilst we bask in its heat, casting, you know, healing waves upon ourselves, laughing maniacally. We'll end up walking away with no robes left, but walking naked and char-grilled, but alive. So, to finish the session then, a very slow-paced session, apologies there in some respects, but it's a necessary evil. Elwynn has earned this right, and he's gonna savour the moment. And remember it well, learning his master spells. Call to arms. Harmony. Hysteria. And mayhem. Now, illusion spells are something that we haven't really used in great excess. And now, I'm wondering, first of all, if these illusion spells require the waving of arms, because the waving of arms casting animation really is a hindrance. So we're just going to see if it is the case. So hysteria. We're going to make our enemies flee in fear. Yep, we have to do the whole arm movement thing. Okay. Oops. Clean up on aisle 5. I think we made a mess. Join me next time when we shall head out into the rift to continue some more quests. See you soon. Okay. I did end the session, but I just thought I'd just show you the complete devastation that Elwynn has just caused to his room by casting that one spell. I mean, look at it. Shelves have been... things have been thrown off the shelves. Look at this! Look at this mess! What have I done? I've just caused an absolute upheaval of my quarters. It's going to take me ages to clean this up. I mean, what the hell was I thinking? I didn't realise the spell would be so devastating. It's caused a mini earthquake in here. Oh dear, Elwynn, Elwynn, Elwynn. So brilliant in some things. So utterly klutzy in others. Anyway, once again, I'll see you next time.